Get to Jinky's mischiefs during online classes. All the schools and colleges were closed due to the coronavirus. Gattu and Chinky's online classes were started.
Good morning, children. It is nice to see all of you after 2 months. Until school starts again, we will be studying online. All of you have to keep your mics on mute and cameras on and pay attention to the studies. Because if someone falls asleep, I won't be there to wake them up by throwing chalk.
Saying this, Mishra sir laughed. And then he started teaching. Gattu and Chinky paid attention to the online classes. Gattu and Chinky were interested in the online class for 2-3 days. But after some time, they both started getting bored during the online class and started doing mischief while the class was going on.
Chinky, I'm bored.
Me too.
Let's have some fun then.
Gattu, Chinky, what are you two talking about?
Sir, we cannot hear you. What were you saying?
What are you saying? All other students can hear me clearly. Right, children?
Yes, sir. We can hear your voice.
Gattu, Chinky, maybe you have some network problem. Please, check it.
What are you saying, sir? We can't hear anything.
Saying this, Gattu and Chinky looked at each other and started laughing. Their mother was standing behind them. Saying this, Gattu and Chinky looked at each other.
Let's bother Mishra sir again.
Yes, why not?
Gattu, Chinky, why are you not paying attention? Come on, tell me, which city is the Taj Mahal in?
Sir, we don't know.
I just told you. You are not paying attention. Chinky, you tell me, where is the Taj Mahal?
Chinky gets scared hearing Mishra sir's angry voice and she mutes her mic.
Sir is very angry. What should we do now?
Now, let's do one thing. We will tell sir that we can't hear his voice and we can't even see him. We will tell him that there is a network issue and we will log out of the class.
This is a nice idea.
Chinky switched on the mic and said,
Sir, we can't hear you or even see you. There must be some issue. I think there is a network problem at our home. We will connect again.
Saying this, Chinky disconnected the online class. As soon as the class is disconnected, Gattu and Chinky started laughing.
Yay! We fooled him. It was fun. Our network is very strong.
Yes, but Mishra sir doesn't know about this. And he won't be able to punish us for it.
Saying this, Gattu and Chinky started bouncing up and down. Just then, Mom and Dad entered the room.
If you're done with playing your games, shall we take the computer away now?
Mom, Dad, where are you taking this computer? It is working fine. There is no problem at all.
There is no problem with the computer. It is you who have some problems. That is why you are doing mischiefs instead of studying.
And that is why we are going to give this computer to a poor student who cannot attend online classes because he doesn't have computer.
And one more thing. We are going to call Mishra sir and tell him everything you did.
What are you waiting for? Pick up the computer.
Sorry, Mom, Dad. We won't do this thing again. We will be sincere now.
We will not do any mischiefs from now on. But please don't take the computer away. And also, please don't complain to Mishra, sir.
Saying this, both of them started crying. Then Dad says,
Kids, the whole country is struggling due to this corona. Your studies are suffering because the schools are closed. And now that your teachers are trying to teach you. You should cooperate with them or you should bother them.
You have all the facilities and still you behave like this. Think about the poor kids. There's no one to help them out. Nobody is teaching them and they don't even have the facility to study online. So, you should be thankful for whatever you have and pay attention to the studies sincerely.
We have understood what you are telling us. From now on, we will not do any mischief.
What next? Chinky connected the online classes again and they started studying.